sounds. Ooh, okay. So the copper is doing what I was expecting. We've got definitely a lot more depth than you would have from aluminum, that's for sure. These are not the same switches, but they are high-pitched switches on aluminum. So you get a lot higher pitchiness. I need to adjust my camera angle.